She, he wanted to show the power or the strength. How important the place of mothers in Israel, and even those who will come in another time.
So, since rero icho wabivugako.
I don't know why. What you have to say about it?
Hallelujah. Donc, merci beaucoup pour cette question. C'est une très très bonne question. Surtout dans cette génération où l'honneur ou bien les gens ne comprennent pas que la loi de l'honneur est biblique. J'aimerais aussi remettre justement dans le contexte l'Église. Alors, Moïse, ici, il est en train de parler à un peuple qui vient de sortir d'un pays. En fait, Dieu est en train de... C'est la création de la nation d'Israël. Et Moïse devait enseigner à ce peuple la volonté de Dieu. Dans, non seulement dans l'adoration, mais aussi dans leur vie. Gloire à Dieu. Parce que la vie de l'homme n'est pas uniquement spirituelle. Alléluia, mais ça comporte beaucoup de choses. Et ici, voici ce qu'il est en train de dire. Il faut respecter le sabbat. C'est une loi de l'Éternel. Mais aussi, sachez, nation d'Israël, vous devez honorer la personne qui vous a mis au monde. Donc, c'est une loi. Alléluia, d'honorer. Comment est-ce que je vais pouvoir honorer ou bien même respecter les gens si je ne parviens pas à honorer la mère, ma mère? La loi de l'honneur est biblique. Une personne qui se sacrifie pour sa famille, elle mérite l'honneur. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Une personne qui accepte de donner son corps pour que l'espèce humaine continue à croître, honorer cette personne.
Alléluia,
parce que cette personne a été créée par Dieu. Gloire à Dieu. Et c'est Dieu qui a choisi la mère, la femme, pour être un instrument dans son œuvre. Gloire à Dieu. Le pasteur avait parlé de ça au début du culte. Les hommes, nous aimons oublier. Alléluia, nous aimons oublier l'origine des choses. Gloire à Dieu. Mais si nous retournons à la création,
alléluia,
nous allons voir que Dieu n'a jamais épargné, n'a jamais mis à côté la femme.
Alléluia.
Eve a dit, voici,
Eva yaravuze, ati,
j'ai participé à un miracle.
Ati, nashoboye kuba
mu gitangaza. Avec l'aide de Dieu, voici, j'ai mis au monde.
Mfashijwe n'Imana, narabashoboye kubyara.
Voici une Marie qui est enceinte.
Nimurabe umudamu yari yibungenze.
Joseph ne sait pas encore qu'elle est enceinte. Marie.
Maria amaze gusama, Yosefu ni yarazi kuyasama.
L'ange est allé parler à Marie en premier.
Il
y a des choses qui sont en train de se passer en toi. L'ange est parti parler à Marie.
Gloire
à Dieu. Ça veut dire que Dieu a mis justement en évidence. Alléluia. Que justement cet acte.
Yuko icho gikogwa
ou bien ce rôle que Dieu nous a accordé par sa grâce.
Change icho gikogwa Imana ihaba mama kubw'ubuntu bwayo.
C'est quelque chose d'important.
Ari kintu kidasanzwe.
Bien-aimé.
Nimurabe bakundwa.
Dieu est tout puissant.
Imana irashoboye byose.
Imaginez-vous Dieu puissant.
Imana ishoboye byose.
Dieu créateur.
Imana yaremye byose.
Celui qui appelle les choses qui n'existaient pas à l'existence.
Ihamagara ibidahari bikabaho.
Pour venir dans ce monde.
Gushobora kuza ngaha ku isi.
Il est passé par le ventre de.
Yashimye guca munda y'umudamu.
Y'umama. Amen. Gloire à Dieu. Est-ce qu'on peut acclamer cette parole?
C'est la parole de Dieu.
C'est comme ça que Dieu a choisi les choses.
Gloire à
Dieu.
Alors
maintenant, il y en a qui
disent,
mais moi j'ai été blessé.
Il
y en a qui
sont nés,
leurs mamans
les
ont abandonnés.
Barabata.
Ou bien il y en a qui sont nés
Harionabavutse.
Qui n'ont jamais reçu de l'amour de leur mère.
Batigeze bakirukundo
gw'umama. Il y en a qui sont nés qui ont subi le rejet de leur maman.
Harionabavutse batereranwe n'abavyeyi babo.
Il y en a qui sont nés
Harabavutse.
Et ont constaté
bagatahura.
À cause de la société.
Kubera abandi bantu bo ku ruhande.
Que leur mère donnait peut-être de la valeur.
Yuko abamama babo baha gaciro.
À d'autres frères ou bien à d'autres choses.
Abandi bavukanye canke ibindi bintu.
Et ici peut-être la personne va commencer.
Ugacusanga uwo mwana atanguye.
Peut-être à cause des déceptions.
Kubera kuguhemukirwa.
À cause peut-être des mauvais comportements que cet enfant voit dans la vie de sa mère.
Canke kubera yonye
parce que justement cette personne c'est une personne humaine. Elle peut vouloir maintenant manquer de respect.
Alléluia.
Alléluia. Ne pas honorer ta mère. Mais si Dieu dit honore ta mère. Et il y a une bénédiction qui est rattachée à ça. La Bible me dit que c'est comme ça que nous vivrons longtemps. En d'autres mots, si tu n'honores pas celle qui t'a mise au monde, si tu n'honores pas justement cette personne que Dieu a
choisie,
bien aimé, nous n'avons pas choisi nos parents.
Est-ce
que toi tu l'as choisi? Moi je ne l'ai pas choisi. Sauf dans le cas de Marie. Je dis Marie a été choisie par Dieu.
Ah, umugabo nima ah Maria
oui.
Yahitsemo yahitsemo n'Imana.
Amen.
Imana yarabimubwiye. Muratari cyo niko ndavuga. Abandi
tu t'es réveillé
warabyutse
et tu t'es retrouvé dans une famille.
Ucawivyuka
usanguye mu muryango kanaka. Amen. Tu n'as pas choisi ta maman.
Ni wigeze uhitamo mama wawe.
Mais c'est Dieu comme justement dans le cas de Jésus qui a choisi la mère.
Nkuko kuri Maria Imana ariyo yihitiyemo Maria kugira ngo avyare Yesu na wewe niko byagenze ni Imana yahisemo umama uzovukiramo.
Gloire à Dieu.
Mane habwe icubahiro.
Ta mère peut être une bonne maman.
Ça
peut être une maman qui que vraiment tu regardes et tu l'admires.
Mais j'aimerais
parler à ces personnes qui peuvent regarder justement leur mère. Et trouver que malheureusement. Tu te dis, elle m'a laissé tomber ici. Elle s'est mal comportée là. C'était une alcoolique. C'était une débauchée. Elle peut être vivante ou pas vivante. Et tu as justement ces blessures. Et ça te pousse à manquer l'honneur.
Bigatuma udashobora guhicubahiro mama wawe.
Alléluia, mais ici ce qu'on voit dans cette parole, C'est la volonté de Dieu pour tout le monde.
N'ubugombe bw'Imana kuri buri muntu wese.
D'honorer.
Yo kubaha.
Ta mère.
Kubaha mama wawe.
Car il y a une bénédiction.
Kuko harimo umugisha.
Qui est rattaché.
Ufatanye.
À cette loi de
l'Éternel. N'iryo tegeko ry'umukama. Cyanke y'Imana, Imana ibaho umugisha.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Urakoze cyane gose.
Thank you so much.
Kugaya majambo meza uhejeye kuduha.
For these beautiful words that you've just shared with us.
Nukuri harimo ico cigwa kivuga ngo ntiwahisemo mama muzovukiramo.
There is what we're learning here. You did not choose the mother from whom you'll be born from.
Munambara na cane cane mu bihugu by'iwacu.
So during war, especially in our countries.
Aho hagiye habaho ubwicanyi budasanzwe arimo na genocide.
So where there was genocide and different types of killings.
Sinzi ko mwagiye mwumva aho bishika umwana akica mama wiwe.
Where a child will kill their own mother.
Kuberako adasangi ubwoko nase.
Because they're a different race than the father.
Ugasanga umwana yishe nyina we ko ari umututsikazi.
So the child will kill the mother because they're a Tutsi.
Cyane bigashobora gushika umwana akica nyina we ko ari umuhutukazi.
Or the child will kill the mother because she's a Hutu.
Muri ukigana Imana yahaye Kayini.
So remember the punishment that God gave Cain. After killing his brother Abel, he said that you will die miserably. There is no such a punishment like dying miserably. They rather kill you and die. You know what misery is? Where there is nowhere you can go to have water to drink. Where you can't go anywhere for anyone to receive you.
So aho natanza karere ko muri Afrika izo ngwara zirahari muri Congo mu Rwanda mu Burundi mu Bugande muri Kenya muri Nigeria hafi Afrika yose.
So I gave examples of Africa.
Hari no mu bindi bice by'isi byagiye bigenda
gutyo. And it's happened in other parts of the world.
Na cyane cyane mu bihugu biri mu nyoza Asia ariya za Cambodia na hagi haba aho usanga hari ibintu bishaka gusa n'ivyo byagiye.
Where we see that there's things similar to this.
Ariko ijambo ry'Imana ritubwira ngo twubahe aba mama bacu.
But the word of God tells us I respect our mothers.
Niyo yoba imboregwa imeze gute.
Regardless of how she is.
Niyo yoba umumaraya.
Even though she would be a prostitute.
Niyo yoba sindabinezwe.
Even though she doesn't care about anything. You will die and she'll still be your mother.
So muyandi majambo.
In other words,
wakagombye kumukunda.
You should love her.
Wakagombye gukora ibishoboka byose ku buzima bwiwe.
And do whatever you can in her life.
No matter what.
Malgré tout.
Kuko atawundi mu mama uzopfara ronse mu bugingo bwawe.
Because you'll never have any other mother in your life.
Abandi bose.
All the others
uzoronga,
that you'll have,
bashobora kugerageza kujua role y'ubumama mu bugingo
bwawe. They'll try to play a mother's role in your life.
Ariko sibo bakuvyaye.
But they didn't give birth to you.
Nivyo uzobakunda ubayicubahiro kuko bagize ico bakora mu buzima bwawe.
Yes, you love them, you will love them because they did something in your life.
Ariko mama wawe aguma ari mama wawe.
But your mother will always be your mother.
Yoba yarize canke atize.
Whether she went to school or not.
Yoba ari mugufi ya canke muremure.
Whether she's tall or short.
Yoba ari mpumyi canke abona.
Whether she's blind or not.
Yoba mugaye canke atamugaye.
Whether she's a handicap or not.
Ijambo ry'Imana tugira ngo tugomba kumwubaha.
The word of God tells us that we have to respect him.
Ngo niyo tuzoramba.
That's when we live longer.
Ngo twongere turambire muri iki gihugu.
And also live longer in the country God has given us.
Igihugu gisobanura ibintu byinshi.
A country means signifies
a lot. Igihugu wavukiyemo.
Can be a country you were born from.
Kirashobora kuba ari iki gihugu ubayemo.
Maybe the country you're in.
Kirashobora kuba ari igihugu urimo mu masezerano y'Imana.
Maybe the country that you're in.
Mu bihe urimo mu mugisha w'Imana.
Where you are in the blessings of God.
So nimbukene umugisha w'Imana.
So if you need the blessing of God,
you don't have a choice.
Tuna pas de choix.
Ugomba gukunda mama wawe.
You have to love your mother.
Ugomba kubaha mama wawe.
You have to respect your mother.
Nivyo arashobora kubera gutereranye.
Even though she she abandons you. Maybe she didn't really take good care of you. Maybe she spoke ill of you. Maybe she hit you when you were younger. Do you know how many kids out there who hate their mother because of how they were hit by them? My mother beat me when I was younger. And sometimes she even hit me with her belt. All type of ways. But let me tell you something. I've never that I doubted my mother's
never.
Love. I've never doubted my mother's love. And she would always punish me for what I did.
Tanganyika.
I'd always go to Tanganyika. I would always go to Tanganyika after school. Oh, you would hear on the news, oh, crocodile took a child. Oh, a hippo killed a child. 99% when mothers hear that, they would hit you so you don't go back. Doesn't mean they hate us. My mother loved me so much. But she hit me also a lot. So maybe you were hit too. Maybe she cursed you. She cursed you. Cursed you with
difference.
It's not good.
Ariko naho byabaye.
Even though she did that, if she's ever done that or said that to you, she's still your mother. And she still deserves the honor. And you know, it's things people say without realizing how ill or how bad it is. And sometimes they will tell their children that you know you're not smart. You know they're telling you so you can be smart. It wasn't good. The Bible says the truth
where
you should walk in. So maybe the mother thought it was the right way or right thing to do. In other words, we have to respect our mothers. However it is. I always like to speak about the apostle. He's sang a lot of different songs. When you can find his words, he sang and said, however it may be, I know you still love me. This is the time to worship
you.
However it was, we know that our mothers love us. And this is the time to thank them. And the one who didn't love you, the Bible tells us to respect them. The Bible tells us. The Bible tells us to love our enemies.
So,
if the Bible orders us to love our enemies, the ones we met when we were older, enemies we're unaware of, but still the Bible orders us to love them. Your mother, whatever she may have done, you have to love her with no conditions.
Proverbs
chapter 23. Proverbs.
Uyu munsi n'umunsi wa mama nuko dufite umwanya munini twari kuganira amajambo y'Imana menshi atubwira kuri abo bavyeyi.
So we don't have a lot of time, but if we had time we would have discussed about a lot of words that speak of these matters. Proverbs 23:23 to
25.
So we've removed the father. And now I'll skip.
Kandi ntugakengere nyoko ashitse mu butamakazi. Kugira ukuri n'ugushore bo n'ubwenge n'indero nziza n'ubukerebutsi.
And do not despise your mother when she is old. By the truth and do not sell it. Also wisdom and instruction and understanding. Amen.
Girasimye ku murongo 45 haravuga ngo nyoko nibanezegwa nyoko niyanezegwa.
Your mother be glad.
Nyoko yakubyaye nahimbagwe.
And let her who bore you rejoice.
Eh, nyoko nanezegwe, nyoko yakubyaye nahimbagwe kubera wewe nubwo bwenge bwo kubaha uwo mumama.
Your mother be glad.
Mumbabare nabisomye ko nishakiye kugira papa tumukuremo.
Your mother be glad and let her who bore you rejoice.
Igice cha mirongo cha gatatu mwitangura igice cha gatatu murongo wa mirongo ibiri.
Genesis chapter 3 verse 20.
Iri jambo rirakomeye cyane. Riranaryoshye rwose. Riravuga ngo igice cha murongo wa mirongo ibiri. Aravuga ngo uwo muntu yita umugore wiwe Eva. Kuko ari we nyina w'abari n'ubugingo bose.
And that person called his wife's name Eve because she was the mother of all living.
Wow. Yesaya igice cha Yesaya 66.
Isaiah 66.
Kandi ko nagerageza gusimbagurika kubera ikibazo cy'umwanya.
So I'm skipping because of a question of time.
Kugira ngo mama ngaha ku ruhande aze kubikwakwanyiriza hamwe.
So the mother here, she can put all this together.
66:13. Nk'uko umwana ahumurizwa na nyina, niko nzobahumuriza kandi muzohumurizwa I Yerusalemu.
And as one whom his mother comforts, so I will comfort you, and you shall be comforted in Jerusalem.
Imbere yuko tuvuga ibindi, reka tuvuge kuri aka. Mbere ko tujye inyuma gatoya.
So before we move
iri jambo ryo muri Yesaya ngo nk'uko umwana ahumurizwa na nyina ntibavuze papa.
As one who his mother whom his mother comforts, they didn't say Yesaya, the father. This is Isaiah.
Igitabo cya Yesaya ni igitabo kiri mu bwenge buri ku yindi level.
So the book of Isaiah is a book that has a knowledge or wisdom on another level.
Ni igitabo kiri prophetic kuri dimension iteye ubwo.
It's a prophetic book on a higher dimension.
Ni gitabo kiri muri Bibiliya with a purpose. Gifisi ntumbero idasanzwe.
It has purpose.
Bibiliya ifisi ibitabo 66.
So the Bible has 66 books.
Isezerano rya kera ni ibitabo 39.
The Old Testament is 39 books.
Isezerano rishasha ni ibitabo 27.
New Testament is 27 books.
Kubatari babizi cyangwa batigeze bapinga attention.
So for those of you who don't know, who never paid attention.
Yesaya ifise chapitre 66.
Isaiah has only 66 chapters.
Bibiliya ifise ibitabo 66.
The Bible as a whole has 66 chapters.
Yesaya ifise chapitre 66.
Isaiah has 66 chapters.
Bibiliya ifise ibitabo 39 by'Isezerano rya kera.
The Bible has 39 chapters of Old Testament.
isezerano rya kera ni isezerano ry'ibibazo n'intambara
the Old Testament is a time of battles and
amasezerano ya kera
Old Testament
abantu bagwana no kugororoka kugira bagororokera Imana
you know where people are fighting to be abantu babaho
ibyizigiro bigoye
where people are not hopeful
barindiriye umucunguzi barindiriye agakiza bahindiriye isezerano ridasanzwe
people are waiting for a New Testament they're waiting for the Messiah to come
Ibitabo 39 birangiye.
After 39 books.
Igitabo cya 40.
The 40th book.
Ariyo Matayo.
Matthew.
Ibyizigiro bikaba birinjiye.
And then hope.
Isezerano ricasha rikaba ririnjiye.
The New Testament. The New Testament.
Evangeli birinjiye. Agakiza kaba karinjiye.
Salvation.
Chapitre 39 ya Yesaya.
39 chapters of Isaiah.
Zivuga ku ntambara n'ibibazo by'Abisirayeli.
It speaks about the struggles of the Israelites.
Intambara.
The battles they had to go through.
Kutagira ibyizigiro.
Being hopeless.
Ariko barindiriye ugukira kw'Imana.
And also waiting for God.
Chapitre 40.
Chapter 40.
Nimuhumurize abantu banje. Niwahumurize niko Imana yanyu igize.
Chapter 40. Comfort, yes, comfort my people, says your God.
Muremeshe imitima y'abi Yerusalemu.
Speak comfort to Jerusalem.
Mubabwire musemerera.
And cry out to her.
Yuko intambara zaho.
That her warfare.
Zabangurukanye.
Is ended.
Kandi umwenda w'igicumuro cyabo.
That her iniquity.
Ushize kuko ibyaha byabo byose.
That her iniquity
babihaniwe kabiri
is pardoned
n'ukuboko k'Uhoraho
for she has received from the Lord's hand double for all her sins amen
Yesaya yari kwahanura
Isaiah was prophesying
ibyo babayemo mu isezerano rya kera
what they lived in the Old Testament
kuri chapitre ya 40
and on chapter in chapter 40
yaratangiye guhanura isezerano rishasha
he was already prophesying the New Testament
atangura avuga ati nimubahumurize
where he started saying comfort them
kuko igihano cyabo kirangiye
because they have been pardoned for all their sins
intambara zabo zirarangiye
all their warfare is gone
ibibazo byabo birarangiye
all their problems are gone
abariko baradukurikirana
those who are following us
nimuhumure kuko intambara zanyu zirarangiye
be hopeful because
ibibazo byawe birarangiye
your problems are ending
sinzi intambara warurimo
I don't know the trouble
sinzi ibibazo wari kuracamo
I don't know your problems
ariko Imana iravuze ngo intambara zawe zirarangiye
but the Bible tells the God tells you your problems are ending Your problems are ending. That is what the word of God is saying. So receive it and accept it.
Yesaya ati nkuko abamama bahumuriza abana babo. Yavuze abagabo.
She did not say men, he said women.
So hari impamvu yatumye Yesaya acagu ahitamo umumama.
There is a reason why Isaiah chose a woman.
Maybe it's because
a woman can do it better than a man.
Or
oftentimes men do it more often than women do it more often than men. That's why Isaiah said these words.
Hallelujah.
What do you say?
J'aimerais également utiliser un verset biblique dans Ésaïe 49,
le verset 15
dit « Une femme oublie-t-elle l'enfant qu'elle allaite ? N'a-t-elle pas pitié du fruit de ses entrailles ?
Même quand elle m'oublierait,
moi, je ne l'oublierai point. »
N'Imana ariko iravuga ati umubyeyi ashobora kwibagirwa ariko reka ndahasome ibyo babyiza gusumba ni igice cya 49 umurongo wa 14 n'umurongo wa 15 biravuga 49 14 haravuga ngo